now. Called over there last night. Told them I wanted to sell it. Told them they needed to be out in 2 weeks. And the man, his name's John, starts laying into me, saying the lease gives them the right to a 30-day notice. That's how he's supposed to find a new place in 2 weeks. So I tell him none of that's my goddamn problem. It's my property, and I'll do with it what I please. Lincoln, get over here.
Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself. Lincoln, get over here, man. Let's go, man. This place ain't gonna rob itself.
Jesus Christ, it's a fucking robbery!
I'm going for help! Need to get behind
him! There he is! Let's go! Only justice I need is a bullet in
Y'all see him? Right there! There! Fucking move! Damn massacre!
Yeah, who's that?
Taking cover! He's got me stuck!
He ain't seen the likes of me.
Fucker got me.
No one taking me out yet, son. I tore him up.
We sure kicked the hornet's nest this time.
Only way we walk out of here is if we get the weapons stored in that armory. Bust the door open. I'll watch our asses.
My old man gonna shit a brick when he hears about this. Fuck! Fuck! Come on, open! Fucking piece of shit, open! God damn it, why won't this open?
fucking piece of shit open. God damn it, why won't this open? Come on, you dirty fucking whore!
Give me that damn thing.
With the smoke! Shit, man, these guys ain't fucking around.
Face way worse than this over in Nam. Little smoke don't mean shit. Stay close to the vault, watch for the drill. I'll deal with these assholes.
This boy starts up!
There! Don't be moving!
That's Agani's character.
Sammy's doing all right.
Ever since we got your telegram about coming home, he's been climbing the walls. What if the plane crashes? What if the train's delayed? What if they call him back? And he goes stand in front of the kitchen window and sip his whiskey like he was expecting you to come strolling up the sidewalk. Don't say nothing about me telling you that.
I won't.
He'll be fine once he sees you. Ever since Mama Hell, you know how he gets.
You remember Marty and Ron Langford?
Sure.
They moved up to Empire Bay a year or so after you shipped out. Started selling weed. They call and ask me if I want some. I say, sure. It's free money as far as I'm concerned. Anyhow, a month back, Marty drops me a line and says they're moving into heroin, that they're looking for a partner down around these parts.
Can't imagine Sammy was too keen on that.
I never told him about the weed. That ain't nothing to nobody. But this, I gotta talk to him about. I ain't said more than three words, and he's yelling about the feds. How we don't need J. Edgar up our asses, and what the fuck am I thinking? Selling dope with kids running around the neighborhood.
We ain't selling no dope to no children.
Like they got any money to begin with. Fucking around aside, that was pretty serious shit. Knew a couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Wound up pissing off the wrong person. Got that throat.
Hey, man, be careful.
Anyway, as I was saying, you were coming.
Are you blind? Drive, Lincoln, drive!
I got trouble. Stand up. Anyway, that's not to take it out. It's all yours.
Couple guys over in Nam who were running it. Anyway,
shit,
as
man,
I was saying.
I know what's what. That's why I'm talking to Georgie about it.
There's no way Sal's gonna go along with that.
Georgie says he'd keep his old man from fighting out. We'll steer clear of the hollow in Frisco, just selling the French wall. Georgie's Uncle Lou won't say shit as long as we give him a taste of the action.
I don't know, man. Georgie's a cool cat and all, but heroin ain't the kiddie pool.
I mean, hey, man, be careful.
Anyhow, like I was saying,
come in on it.